Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies. So today we are going to discussing about mark tag as well as the mark element. So this is the name of the tag, mark. First of all, it's one of the HTML new feature, means the tag was released in HTML 5 version. From HTML 5.1 onwards, we are using this mark tag. So one of the semantic element also, mark is one of the semantic element. So what is the use of mark tag? If you want to highlight any text, and the continuation of the text, suppose I have one paragraph, in that paragraph a particular word I want to highlight. Highlighting in the sense, the particular word or the particular sentence displaying something differently than the regular text. A particular word or particular character or particular line displaying something different than the regular text, that is called as highlighting. So if you want to highlight any text, a single alphabet or a symbol or the whole line or a whole the paragraph, whatever it may be, then you can use the mark. Mark is nothing but a marking. So what is the nature of the tag? It's a paired tag as well as inline element. It's a paired and inline element. Now see, so here I'm using only mark tag here without combination of any other tags, without combining with other tags. Individually I'm using the mark tag here. So suppose I'm going to type in here hello world or mark close. So what happens here, sir? It displaying the hello world with highlighted. By default, mark tag is highlighting with yellow color, background yellow color. See here. By default, mark tag is always highlighted the text with default yellow color. So if you don't like that yellow color, by using CSS, we can customize that one. That's not a problem. So the default color of the mark is yellow. Just is using individually for understanding the functioning. So this one we are using with combining of other tags. When you use combining of other tags, then you will get the specialization of this element as well as the tag. So take one paragraph or a division tag, whatever it may be. Take one small paragraph or a division tag. So I'm taking here a small paragraph. But in this paragraph, I want to highlight a few words. The general and default look of the paragraph is this one. So this is the whole paragraph. But in this whole paragraph, some important words are available. The important words is nothing but the keywords in the last sentence. Example, it's not a free software. Or 30 days evaluation period. Or you must buy the license. These type of primary words. So these primary words, I want to display something differently than the regular text. So go to here. Before the not, apply the mark tag. And after the software, close the mark tag. So now these three English words, not free software. These three English words are highlighting with background yellow color. Like that, you must buy the license. This also I want to highlight it. Yes, before the U, write the mark tag. And after the license, close the mark tag. So see the result here. This is. So without breaking the paragraph, without disturbing the alignment of the paragraph, a particular words we highlighted by using mark tag. And even we didn't write any CSS, by default it is going to highlighted with the yellow color. The same type of activities in old versions of HTML, we manage it with the span tag. But the HTML 5 version, they released a direct tag for marking of the text. So in this scenario, we don't need to use the span tag. We can use directly mark tag for highlighting of the text. So where we can use SAR? Inside the paragraphs, inside the tables, inside the division tags, where the text you want to highlight it, in that all areas we can use this mark tag. Thank you all.